What's up, y'all? Check it out. I got a package here. It's from Peter, aka Alias Angel Alias. This package was a surprise package because I had no idea what's coming and I have no idea what's in here. So, Peter, whatever it is, thanks so much in advance. I'm sure I'm gonna love it. I really appreciate it. It's a nice little surprise. Let's go ahead and crack this open and find out what I got in here. Oh, wow. So, check it out. As far as the things that I collect, these are fairly obscure items, and these are things I would not have expected to get. I really shouldn't be so surprised though, since Peter is like way into lots of the Japanese collectibles. So what they are is this one is an Obitsubari figure stand. There's a drawing of it right there on the back of the packaging. And then this is from Kotobukiya, modeling support goods. Now it just looks like a bunch of pieces, but what it is, it's this chainsaw accessory. It sent over this sheet that shows examples of like poses with the chainsaw. Here's the coolest part though. If you guys grew up on stuff like Zoids, you'll recognize that right there. It's a wind-up motor. When I first saw the sheet, before I noticed the motor right there, I just thought it was a chainsaw accessory that, you know, it's kind of like a model. You gotta assemble it yourself. But then I saw the wind-up motor and I'm like, holy crap. The blades actually spin. That is just freaking insane. But I'm getting ahead of myself here. There's a letter that he actually included with the package. Let me go ahead and read this. And it reads, "What's up, Mock? I hope this care package made it on time for your birthday celebration. Woohoo! I got these shipped straight from Koishikawa Bunkyo Ku, Tokyo." That was hard to read. Then it says, "First, MSG Modeling Goods Weapon Unit 26, the dynamic chainsaw. I've been on the waiting list for about 2 to 3 months just to obtain this cool-ass accessory. It goes great with Marvel Legends 5 to 6 inch figures, WWE figures, Transformers Deluxe Class, and Voyager Class figures. The fun doesn't stop there. It is freaking motorized and no batteries needed. You gotta give it up to those Japanese toy makers." Yeah, you're not kidding, man. I'm blown away by the fact that it is actually motorized. And then second, Obitsubari action figure stand. Here's an item that is never in stock either. Why? Because this action figure stand can be used with 3.75-inch, 6-inch, and 12-inch action figures. It is one of the most versatile figure stand in the market. Used with Star Wars figs, Marvel Universe figs, Power Ranger figs, Transformers figs, WWE figs, G.I. Joe figs, Star Wars, Lego mini ships, 12-inch Sideshow toy figs, and of course, Obitsu dolls. Yeah, versatile is right. You mentioned all those lines. I collect all those and more, so that is really cool. And then, happy birthday, Mock. I hope you find these practical gifts enhance your display and play abilities. This is a gift that keeps on giving, I hope. Cheers, Peter, alias Angel Alias." And as if this letter didn't seem professional enough, there is a photo right on here. It says, "Happy birthday," and then there's a photo of Miss Sarah Jean Underwood. 2013, alias Angel Alias. Wow, thanks so much, man. These are just insane. This is really cool because I've always seen people that have stands like this. I've never had one of these unique articulated stands, especially one that's as versatile as this that can be used for so many different scales. So thanks so much. I'm definitely gonna be putting this to use. I might actually even you know, give this the review treatment and show off like the different ways I can use it for the many lines that I can use it for. And then this dynamic chainsaw. Man, I am still blown away. Oh, and you know, he wrote on here some few example poses you can do with this cool chainsaw. Example, generic robot dude stands 5.5 inches tall. So that's how it looks with a 5.5-inch tall figure. This would look great with robot figures or even, you know, action figures like you mentioned, like some WWE figures even. Still can't believe that the blades on these, or the teeth, or whatever you call it, the chain, you know, actually spins with the wind-up motor. That is definitely something I will have to show off, give this the review treatment. I'm almost afraid though of how long it's gonna take to build this thing. I mean, it doesn't look too complex, but still looks like there's gonna be quite a bit of building here. Peter, wow, thanks so much. This is such an awesome birthday surprise. I can say these truly are some of the most unique items, not only that I've been given that, you know, that I've seen. An accessory like this, again, I can't get over the fact that it has an actual spinning chain. That's insane. You know, it's an accessory that you assemble yourself. If you guys aren't subbed, please go check out Peter's channel, Alias Angel Alias. Link right there. Link, of course, down in the description box as well. He is a good friend of mine here, and he's a really cool collector. He collects all kinds of stuff, but like I said, he really loves the Japanese stuff. Robots, anime figures, sexy anime figures. So definitely go check out his channel, sub. He's a really cool guy. And Peter, once again, thanks so much. This was just really freaking awesome. I really appreciate it.